morning, Vikings! Today is Friday, September 2nd, and this is Brianna with your WRFB News. Happy birthday today to Alex C., Peyton R., Autumn R., Madeline R., and Trey T. Happy birthday over the weekend to Christopher B., Bella H., Ashlyn H., Lucas C., and Trial H. Sorry if I said any of those names wrong. Vikings, we need your help with playground equipment. Every day, playground balls go missing during recess. If you remove something from the bin, it's your responsibility to return it at the end of recess. If any equipment gets lost during recess, please report to a supervisor right away. If this does not improve, we will have no equipment left. This means no more basketball, no more four square, and no more games including equipment at recess. Calling all former and future RBMS cheerleaders! On September 8th and 9th, Crystal Lake Central Cheerleaders are hosting a cheerleading clinic at CLC. They would love the opportunity to meet the cheerleaders at Burnettis. This is a great way for you to learn how CLC cheer operates, meet the coaches, and your possible future teammates. You'll also have the opportunity to perform with our athletes. The cost is $40. The clinic begins at 4:45 in the CLC Fieldhouse. Contact Coach K at CLC if you have any questions. Attention any 7th or 8th graders interested in trying out for the dance prom team. Here at Burnettis, tryouts are just around the corner, and if you're interested in trying out, you need to make sure that your parents sign you up in 8 to 18 and you have a current physical on file, or you will not be able to try out without these. The first informational meeting will be virtual on Tuesday, September 6th on Zoom, and the meeting link is in Google Classroom, and tryouts will be held on Friday, September 9th after school. Please also join the Google Classroom for any additional information. Please note, dance team is only for 7th and 8th graders, but stay tuned for information about the 6th grade team later this year. Are you interested in anchoring for the WRFB News? The September sign-up is ready to go! Talk to your Core 1 teacher and contact Ms. Resbloom if you have any questions. Recording takes about 5 minutes and can be done from the comfort of your own home, your backyard, or even after school in Mrs. Rosenblum's room. Burnettis Choir will begin September 12th. This is open to all 6th, 7th, and 8th graders. If you're interested in joining, please fill out the sheet on the door of Mr. Price's classroom, room 40. Rehearsals will be on Mondays and Thursdays from 2:20 through 3:50.
Good morning, Vikings. It is Ms. Marks again with a safety announcement. After being in the hallways this afternoon, we're going to try something different for Friday's dismissal, so I need you to listen up very carefully. On Friday, which is today afternoon, I'm going to call to dismiss bottom lockers first, and then I will dismiss top lockers. So when I call bottom lockers, only those of Vikings that have lockers on the bottom will be able to be dismissed, whether you're a bus rider, a car rider, a walker, or a pickup. Then all those with top lockers, please make sure that you are staying in your classrooms and I will dismiss you last. Hopefully this will cut down on all of the traffic in the hallway and we will all be safer. Have a great Friday, Vikings.
Now stay tuned for Photo Friday, where we take a look at all the amazing things that have been happening around Burnettis this week.
And the winner is MC Hammer.
You can't touch this.
touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to rhyme? Touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know, can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man, you can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics. Touch this. Fresh new kicks and bands, you got it like that, now you know you wanna dance. So move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let the noise go on like that, like that. Pull a little bit, just don't fall on back. Let them know that you're too much, and this is a beat they can't touch. Touch this. Why you standing there, man? You can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell. School is in, sucker. You can't touch this. Give me a song, a rhythm, making them sweat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know. You're talking about the hammer. You're talking about a show that's hyped and tight. Singles are sweating so fast, them a white or a tape. To learn what's it gonna take in the 90s to burn the charts. Legit. Either work hard or you might as well quit. That's word, because you know you can't touch this. Can't touch this. Break it down. Stop. Hammer time. Go with the flow. It is said if you can't groove this, then you probably are dead. So wave your hands in the air. Bust a few moves. Run your fingers through your hair. This is it. For a winner. Dance to this. And you're going to get thinner. Just for a minute, let's all do the bump. Bump, bump, bump. Yeah, can't touch this. Look, man, can't touch this. You better get a hype, boy, cause you know you can't touch this. Ring the bell, school's back in. Break it down. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Break it down.
Man!
And we'll see you next time on the Friday vlog. Bye! Hallway tidbit for today is, we are safe when we keep our hands and feet and belongings to ourselves. Your motivational quote today is, success is not final, failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts. This has been Brianna with your WRFB News, bringing you stories that count from people who care. Remember, we are respectful, we are responsible, and we are safe. Stay strong, Vikings!